This isn't even what I wanted.
Are you getting, are you recording? A few seconds of just this. Hold this for 2 seconds. Dude, you see the control panel up here? You looked left instead, I found it. Because you looked left.
If I turn the camera around, there's this window that just like faces a wall, and there's these very narrow entryways on either side. I don't even know what this would be. Like these things to my left and right, they look like showers, but there's no drain on the bottom. Well, this one is a toilet, but I don't know what this thing over here is. We were in a similar room on the other side, but that actually looked quite different.
This is the opposite side of the window.
It looks like the bottom looks like a pipe valve or anything.
Can you also tell by the brickwork too?
Yeah.
Thank you.
It's just the circling, there's nothing else.
A weird room.
What else is in it?
Nothing.
It's just this?
It's just this.
I think they're coming down. I think it's best we just get out of here altogether. I'll just get out of here altogether.
The easiest thing from here.
Can you see what you want to see?
The easiest way to get out from here?
Oh, there's that floor. Oh, but this is a courtyard, right?
Yeah. The easiest thing from here is going to be to try to go out the way, the first way.
This is not your thing?
No.
This is definitely something.
Alright, let's back up. The actual door is bricked up. Should we come away from there? Look. This was a door, and it's bricked up. Bricked up door. Where'd you go this time? There you are. The question is going to be, where does the staircase go? Yeah, look, there's a brick up door right there. Door leads outside because there's light coming under it. I'm sure it's welded. Oh, hello, giant crickets. Nope. Alright, so now we're back in the center stack. Yeah, the stairs are right there. Which means that that's the back of the building, which means our exit is this way.
Do you think that's the parks department, or do you think that's some private person?